Cause I never would why, but I wanna get it right. Yeah, I really wanna try with you.
Well, if this doesn't say in bloom, I don't know what does.
You love the hell out of me, and heaven's holding up to me.
I'm freaking out. Like this and this.
She's helper.
What did you do to my face, Jesus?
What did they do?
You made my.
What? Not the middle face. That's your hairline.
That's not my hairline.
I let my guard down to show you it's underneath.
The video is directed by Jack. They are a French husband and wife duo, and the song is all about love. So how fitting. It is true. I've never worn white. First time I wore Dove Gray, to be exact. It's a very intimate music video. One that I'm like surprised I'm sharing. So this headdress was created by Flower Pistol, and someone recommended her because I was looking for, you know, some really unique flowers to send to a friend. I just started sending all of her flowers to all of my friends, and like even to Casey Musgraves, who uses her all the time now. And 8 months ago, she sent me a bunch of boards of like flower dresses. And then we were thinking about doing a flower dress for this video. And I was like, actually, I met this girl on Instagram. And that is the power of social media.
I do see us in 60 years with a full family tree. I do.
Every single flower on this piece is real, and every single flower in this entire facility is real. I don't use fake flowers. We play with color in order to make these things look fake, and they're not, so you can smell it, right? It smells really good. The concept is a living dress. It's made entirely out of flowers. It's basically a live installation, and it's a piece that she climbs into and sits in for the song, but we try to make it as lifelike as possible. It's a big, big dress.
Cause love is a minefield. Let's take this walk, baby.
Well, guess what, guys? It's not Taco Bell this time. It's a human being. It's been a long journey from being a quirky, crazy little kid on Warped Tour to maybe finally adulting. I'm really excited to share this with you. I'm excited to reveal and bloom. I hope you like the music video. I hope you are moved and touched and inspired to fall in love as well.